And at the age of 18, she has been continuously pregnant for 2 years, most of the time. What might that have to do with writing Frankenstein? Yes.
Creating life.
Yes, creating life.